So, hello guys, how are you? Let's welcome to yourself on Costa Victoria. Actually, the name of the ship is Costa Victoria, and my tone is Costa Victoria. So, recently I've gone to this ship. You can see this is a ship, this is a very large, and actually, the video footage I'm taking right now, that's from the outside. So, here there is a ship. The ship name is Costa Victoria, and the Costa Victoria you can also say, but my pronunciation is like Costa Victoria whenever you are there. Because when you enter the ship, you will always see a foreigners around you. You will not see like whether you are in India or in foreign country. You will always seem that you are in foreign country right now, and you can just see the ship, man. The ship is like a very good, a very big and very big, 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 a very big ship. So here is the second footage of the ship here right now from the right, this side, and you can see the circle somewhere there on the downside. So on the circle there is a room for the people who live over there. The people who stay over there. On the upper deck there is a room so are available there, and you will not believe but this ship is a very big. Actually this is a cruise, so this cruise is a very big cruise, and right now the footage which I'm taking for you, that footage has been taken from Mumbai around in the morning time. The footage has been taken for you all. So once you come on the Mumbai, it's on the top head side, and just I'm taking the once you can also see the Oberoi Hotel here, and here is the another side of the ship of the Mumbai International Cruise Terminal. So here is my small footage in which I am coming and dancing like in a very stylish way from the ship in the afternoon time. Just I was watching some views, and I seems that it's a very good sea. Like when you see on the left hand side, you will see a very good view scenario. And this is the ship under the hall. So there is a reception hall. So once you go on a reception hall, you will see this ship inside the decoration over there. And believe me, this is the world's best ship which you will see over there. Okay, so please do visit the ship. And this is the back side. Like in the afternoon, just I was standing over there, and after that I just saw small not a very good scenario over there. I mean very good scene. So just I have thought to take a footage of this and to share with you all. So and plus here is a small decoration which is going on. Like there are many activities which go over there. So this is just a small one of them. This is a cooking activity which is going over there. Cooking activity, and I believe that all the persons and all the staff which work over there, that's all are very good people. They will help you, they will greet you, they will actually they are very good people over there. And every man, every like citizens over there, because every time you will see one activities. So whenever you travel, and this is the sunset scene which has been taken from Indian Ocean. This is the sunset scene. So what is sunset scene? See on the downside, see the river. Sorry, see the sea. Sorry, see the sea, and further there is a sunset. Wow, that's very good actually. So whenever you are in a cruise, just wake up early in the morning, just evening on the evening time, watch always the scenes over there. And this is the Mangalore terminal, Mangalore, a place in near side Kerala. So this is a Mangalore terminal in which our ship was like stayed for around a day of time for the terminal. And right now just I will show you how the ship is. So this is the upper deck, like most upper deck of the ship from the top. Okay, so here you will see greenery. You will see on like some people can sleep over there, can enjoy the sky view, and just you can some people like you can also sleep here in the night. There is a very big space actually over there. So if you see on the right hand side, there is a ship named as Costa Victoria. Costa Victoria, the name is given over there. Actually, I love this ship. I will go on my honeymoon. So here is the ship, and you will see over there once you come on the downside. You will see many people, and you will see two swimming pools, 3 to 4 jacuzzis are over there. And on the right hand side, a very beautiful sunset. A very beautiful sunset is there on the right hand side. Don't miss that. Okay, so on the left hand side, you will see a river. I mean, sorry for the river. Actually, I've got into the river early in the morning, so that's why it's coming a river. Sorry for that. So here is the swimming pool. So in the swimming pool, you will see many people are like taking bath. What is that? And further, like it's a night view of the ship here. So in the night view, you will see just decoration of the lights, like how it goes slowly on the right, on the that side. So just you can imagine how big the ship is. I'm really like amazed that I was dead in the ship and have taken some footages over from there. And the footages are really very good, and plus the people are really very good over there. I am like very happy to meet the staff over there, and plus the managers are really very good over there. And so here the ship on the downside. So I'm once again back to the video. So where is the sunset? So I'm just loving the sunset over there because whenever I was there in a cruise, I was just loving the sunset. The sunset, I mean, wow, the sunset. You will not see the sunset like this because whenever you travel, wherever you go, whenever you are in cruise, that sunset is different. So here on the downside, you will see one small bar, and plus on the upper side, you will see a rest area once again. So just let's go on the upper side. So once we go on the upper side here, so you will see two people standing over there. I mean, why they are just taking photographs? Maybe of sunset, that because that's very beautiful, and plus for the people and plus for the views. Here is the steps. Steps are really good. Of wooden steps are there, so steps are also really very good here. And here is one small foreigner, not small foreigner, it's foreigner. And then here is the some greenery. You are here there. Some people are always like watching the sunset, watching the scenery, watching the sea. Then we are going. Yeah, on this side you will see one rotating bar. That rotating is bar is for the wind, to like measure the wind, what is the wind is, which like that only something. So here is some toilets. Whenever you want, you can go everywhere. Toilets are always there. So once you come on a back side, let's go on the right hand side. You will see one bath area. Okay, there is a bath area. Then yeah, let's go over there. There are small kids are playing over there. So once we go on that area, there are some kids which are playing right now, and the kids are like very good. Yeah, the kids we see always in the photos, like the kids are very beautiful. So that kids are there over here right now. So just go on the straight view. So once we are going to the straight, let's see. So on, if you see the engines, you will see one black blow which is coming over there from the engines right now. That's because the engine has been started recently. But once the engine has been started, then that black view is only for just 5 to 10 minutes of time, not for more time. So that will just disappear in just 5 or 10 minutes of time. So just go downside and we'll show you how the ship is more. So this is just the upper side, and I'm just making a vlog by taking the camera in my hand, and just I'm walking because I was taking my gimbal, but that gimbal was not working. So that's why I just thought to like take the camera in my hand and just to start moving. So here is the captain. Hi captain, how are you? Not responded, not an issue. So let's go on the downside. Shutuk. Yep, so once we are on a downside right now, so on a downside you will see a small sunset. Yeah, I'm loving sunset. That's my favorite thing when I was there in a cruise. Like when I wanted in the morning, I wake at 5 o'clock and I was just standing up in the air and I was like, where is the sunset, man? So here is the sunset, and let's go inside. So see how it works. Like it's a Titanic. Yeah, it's not less than Titanic. I have never gone to a Titanic, but I can just assure you that it is not less than a Titanic, it is more than a Titanic. So where is the lifts? So just go there, see the floors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, how very much big you are. Oh ho, let's go over there. So in the lift, I was waiting for the couples because the couples were there. So I just thought to show you some play area over here. So in this is the tour office. On the tour office, on the downside, when you will go, you will see one reception. Plus there will be a one counter for currency exchange. But often I haven't seen currency exchange counter all the time. Maybe they are putting the currency exchange counter whenever some there is an arrival or departure, maybe on that time. And here is from like in the more the hall area. So if I just go on the upper head, on the upper head, on the upper head, on the upper head, upper head. Wow, actually this place is a very beautiful place here. The place, the design and everything is very beautiful over here right now. Okay guys, so you will see, listen these words whenever you go to a ship, like oh, like that. I'm not making that sound, but that very good. But here is Winter Garden, and plus whenever you go, that's a very good hotel. Yeah, so just I wanted to show you this. This is a very good hotel here. And when you will see on the left hand side, there is a small musical instrumental which is going on. I've thought to just record it, but the voice was not great. I mean the recording was not great, so let it be. I thought now just to move on and go to some other place for you. Yep, now we have started. So once we have started here, you will see many people are sitting, and then there is a steps. This is a princess step, I can say. Like prince and princess step. This is a very beautiful step which I've seen on the ship right now. And wherever you travel, this is the best steps in the ship. Imagine. I can assure you. So when you go on the upper head, you will see a casino. Okay, not an issue. So here once again, we are back on the video with the hotel and restaurants. You will see around 3 to 4 restaurants are there in the hotel. And plus, whenever you are in the hotel, you will get one Costa Victoria card. So that Costa Victoria card is your best card, like whenever you travel. And yeah, here is the best ship, our ship. So ship is here, and let's see the other videos. Yep, yeah, so here there is a rock garden, sorry, it's what? Rock the runway with gas. Okay, not an issue. I don't know what it is. So here once again, I am showing you the footage of the videos. And that's actually, it's a really very good ship. Yeah, like whenever you are going to travel to your with your colleague or with your fiance and with your wife or with your children, and if you have a budget, because the budget is not too much, yeah, the budget is very less, and you can just travel and you can enjoy the scenes. So on the here you will see one shopping centers are there, shopping center, but the price are very high, but not an issue, you can buy. Memories are memories. So as a memories of mine, I've just gone to casino for doing something, like I've just played some games over there in the casino and I haven't been any time. I was just playing, then I thought that's it, not more than that, because I was to pay the bills in euro, because Indian currency doesn't work over there, and the currency which they were expecting, that was the euro. So here is a small one space. So this is also very good space over there for the functions, for the party, for the DJs, and for everything, because all the things are very best here. All the things are really very best. I can just assure you that, wow, the feeling is just wow, which whenever you will see the ship here, the feeling is just wow here. A big, very wow. And the foods are also very, really good. Like you can eat many foods here. Many types of foods here, many seafoods here. All the foods are will be available over here. Like tea, coffee, sugar, and everything. So on the left hand side, on the right hand side, once again you will see many stores here. Okay. So let's go once again. Let's start the... So here once again there is a step, because I'm just walking on the steps. So one here is one Costa Victoria. I just love that pronunciation, Costa Victoria. So here is a ship model once again for you. So whenever you will ships here, on the upper side it looks like that, on the right hand side it looks like that, on the left hand side it looks like that. But do not see the video, come on the screws and just watch how it works. Imagine the life scenery. Okay, so just I'm recording a video for you guys, and if you want to know anything about the ship, then just you can comment me on the comment section. Surely I will let you know all of the information how the ship is, and plus I will see that if I'm getting the video specially for this particular ship or for, yeah, and this is a canteen. So in this canteen you will see like how sitting area plus the dining area, then assume I can tell you that it's very clean. It's very, very clean always. 24/7, 365 days, whenever you enter your leg over there, it's very, very clean. And this is the view area. In the view area, you will see like many people are just taking their video footages over there. And just see the blue sea over there. Everywhere water. Very much water. So much water. So let's go and show you how the ship area is. And here is the some sitting place for the people who wanted to eat, have food and wanted to have the lunches. And on the right hand side you will see one bar for people who wanted to drinks. And here is the some good, very good footages here. Let's see. Let's go. So here we are, and let's see. The mobile is my downside, I assume. So just give me a second. Yeah, so here you will see an upper head. Wow, the backside view, the road maker, the tiger, the lion, whatever you say, that's very less, because actually this scene deserves a medal. Yeah, I am like really amazed to see this thing in my life. Like this is a lifetime memories for me. Wherever I visited, to people who I was there, to friends which I have made, this is a lifetime memories which I have done it there actually. I have made many friends in the staff. One of my friend has become my manager. One of my manager has become my friend over there. And plus there are many other people in the staff, because I just love to make a friends over there wherever I travel. And just here you will see one deck area. In deck area you will see lights. Okay, so that guy is having a very good hairstyle. So once again, here is the back side, the dragon walk, the tiger walk, the hero walk, the lion walk, whatever I said, that's very less for this. So let's see how it works right now. So here is the once again the ship area, and in the ship area you will see a lift. This is a lift. So let's take some footage downside from the lift, and right in the last I will show you the room, like how the rooms are there and how everything's are there over there. So on the last I will show you how the room is. So once you come on the downside here, I'm in the lift right now, just I'm going outside. There are many people so I've entered in my lift right now. So let's see and let's walk further. And let's wait for the lift to go downside. Sorry, but my mobile is on the downway, so that's why the footage is coming over there like that. So once you come out of the ship, so here is my room area. So here is the doors look like this. So just go and I will show you how long the ship is. Just see the straight area. Like the ship is never ending here. It's never ending, guys. It's really never ending. So let's walk here, and I will not show you my room number because anyone can come here. Not like that, I will surely show you. So because I'm not living on that particular room number right now. So just see here, and once you come here, guys, really, you will enjoy very lot. I can assure you that you will enjoy a very, 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 very lot. And plus here is my some rooms, and then I will show you some footage in the last, for the last, like in the light how it works, in the night how it sees. Some very good footages which I have taken for you guys. So just you can see that footage and you can enjoy the thing very well over there. So here is my rooms once again. In my rooms, there are couples which are going over there. And I'm just walking to go to my room, and here is the night view. See, I was talking about this view. This view, it's a very good footage, guys. It's a very, very good footage I have taken in the night at 2 o'clock. This video footage is very, very good. And guys, hope you like the video. And guys, please do like, comment, and subscribe my channel. And please do share the videos with your friends and family to know how the Victoria Cross is. And thank you very much, guys. Love you a lot. And in case of any query, then you can comment in my comment section, guys. Thank you very much. Have a very good day. Thank you.